rumors have been rife lately that Alia Bhatt and Ranbir Kapoor are planning to get married. Alia's close family members have, however, clarified that the Bollywood couple is not getting hitched anytime soon. The buzz started after some media portals floated unconfirmed reports that Alia has placed an order for a wedding lehenga with ace fashion designer Sabyasachi Mukherjee. This because the Razi star was spotted outside the designer store in Mumbai. On Friday, Alia's producer Uncle Mukesh Bhatt squashed all such rumors. "This is utter rubbish. Who is spreading these rumors?" Mukesh said. Alia's stepbrother Rahul Bhatt also snubbed the news as fake. "Alia is my stepsister. We don't stay together. I don't know much about her life's development. However, I do like their jodi. If I'm invited to the wedding, I'll definitely like to be a part of it," said Rahul, according to a report. This is the second time this year that Alia's family had to come out to set the record straight on her marriage plans. Back in May, Alia's mother Soni Rajdhan junked rumors that she was planning to get married to Ranbir at the beautiful Lake Como. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.